Last year, Kenya's exports to Sweden amounted to 2.8 billion shillings, while imports were worth 6.3 billion shillings, resulting in a massive trade imbalance of 3.5 billion shillings. In order to bridge this gap, Foreign Affairs Cabinet Secretary Amina Mohammed is calling for more Swedish investment in Kenya in value addition for export. The CS says, and I quote, "For us to benefit more from international trade, our exports must increasingly shift from raw materials to processed products through higher value addition. Investment in agri-startups and agribusiness and agro-processing will yield attractive returns for investors and at the same time facilitate job and wealth creation in the country." End of quote. On the continental front, Amina says agriculture remains an important pillar of the negotiation for African countries, and an outcome in this area is of critical importance to the success of the 10th World Trade Organization Ministerial Conference, which will be held here in Nairobi in December. She says, and I quote, "African countries' investment in agriculture have been sinking in a huge black hole because this legitimate investment cannot compete with distorting subsidies derived from the current agreement on agriculture regime." End of quote. The CS was speaking during a meeting with Isabella Lövin, Minister for International Development Cooperation in Sweden in Stockholm, who on her side reiterated her country's continued commitment to extend support to Kenya. She says Sweden will continue to provide support in areas of trade, infrastructure and climate change, as well as peace and security initiatives in the country and region.